Hey everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, and today I'm very happy to be looking at this Heliarc Guitars B-52. Named after the bomber, 2 inches thick, aircraft aluminum, wood cone. I dig these things. They sound like resonator guitars, but without all of the hassles associated with a resonator guitar. Like, I can crank it up through the amp and actually get a good tone, and you know, it has its own sort of vibe that's not really like a national. It's got its own sort of thing. It's got a Lumatone pickups. This one has two. It's got, like, here's the bridge. Bridge and neck pickup together. And the neck pickup. The neat thing about it too is you can actually turn like a boost or a gain pedal on and don't get the howling feedback you normally would with a resonator guitar. So watch. It's fun to play, groovy guitar, lovely. Would love to have it on my wall and in my hand. So look, call Cliff up at Destroy All Guitars. That's where you get these. Heliarc Guitars, Destroy All Guitars. Call Cliff up and he'll go, Destroy All Guitars. You know, he's like a New Yorker. You know, we love him anyway. But call Cliff, ask for Heliarc stuff. We're gonna run all the other specs right under me right now so you see it, and then we're gonna play it with the band. And by the time I finish playing this with the band, you could be on the phone ordering one from Cliff. So do it. I'm Lance, Heliarc Guitars, Destroy All Guitars. Good to see you. Hang out for a minute. Bye-bye.